5 people were hurt in a crash in Central El Paso. El Paso fire officials tell us it happened around 10:15 Thursday night on Alabama and Jackson. This is video from the scene, and you can see a black vehicle there with a crushed front end. Investigators say one person is in critical condition, and we will work to gather more information related to this crash and bring you the latest on air and online over at KTSM.com.